Alright, what's going on? Just welcome back to another round of Minecraft Pocket Edition Hunger Games. And yeah, we're on the map Breeze Island 2. And yeah, so I think that this is the map where we usually pirate ship it up. But this dude looks like. Or this girl looks like. She wants to have a little tussle time. And she's kind of there. Oh, she had the diamonds for me. How cute. Such cute. OMG. Hey you. Hey you dude. How's it going? You wanna have a good time? Huh? You wanna tussle, mate? I don't know if you wanna tussle on that, but I'm kinda coming for you, so I don't know what you're thinking of. What are you standing still for? You're supposed to be running away. I like playing the runaway game. Yeah, it's a pretty cool game. Where you run away from the Vape Plus. Where are you running to? I don't get your destination. Oh, you're dead. Sorry, you couldn't make it to your destination. Very terribly sorry. Oh, I gotta just played in leggings also. Oh, so terribly sorry. Okay, what's in here? Stick, take the sword. Oh. Oh, bread, sword. Alrighty. Cube beans, bruh. And then, yeah, pretty awesome stuff. Alright. Hey, armor. Why you have no be putting on? Thank you. Put on the chest. Give me the chest plate. There we go. Okay. I think the armor's on. I think we're good. Okay. Cool. You good still? Good. It's fantastic when it's good. Alright. So let's see. What should we do? We have an okay amount of food. We still have this stuff that we could take out. Which is pretty great. And there's a chest over here. I'll take the axe, sure. Oh, steak. Oh yeah. Delicious steak. All of the steak. Take the stick, take the steak, chicken, yeah, all of the foods, all of the foods. I love this LBSG update. It made LBSG much easier for me to play, and, yeah. Alright, what's that dude doing? I don't know what he's doing, but okay, sure, why not? Alright, so, yeah. How's everyone's day going? Hopefully pretty well. This is gonna be probably like the 5 p.m. video for the day. Because I do post videos every single day. At 1 o'clock p.m. 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And, unless I notify you on Twitter. If there will be no video. So, yeah. So, unless I notify you on Twitter. There's always gonna be a video. So, yeah. What's he doing? Submerging into the water. Hello. What are you doing? I don't even know what you're doing anymore. I see, that's your tactic, right? Is to run away. Oh, well, chests have been refilled, okay. Well, wait, oh god. Well, thanks for hitting me up, I really do appreciate it. Well, you're kind of dead, so. Yeah, thanks for that dude helped me. He helped me get up. Well, now I can't, so. Yeah, let's pick up the food, at least. I can't freaking get up on anything. At all. Alright, let's see. What do we have? Nothing really good down here. Okay, then. Cool. So let's try to get to a chest, maybe. That would be great. It'd be great if I could make it to a chest. There we go. Alright. Back on the surface once again. Time to find some chests that haven't been looted. Oh yeah, this one. What don't I need? Don't need the mushrooms. Take that. Take that. Cool. And then let's check out these two chests again. Apples. Yes, please. Oh, wait. Trade that. Then nothing. Nothing else really great in here. Is there anything in here? I don't know if there's anything in here or not, but okay. Alright, cool. So I'd say, we have a sufficient start, if I do say so myself. Cool. Alright. Cool beans. Oh yeah, this chest. Let's see. Oh, I don't want anyone taking that. Thank you very much. Take this stick also. More pants. It's just pants everywhere. I don't really know if I like it when there's pants everywhere or not. But, is there someone here? No. Okay. The chest is just open. Let me into the chest. Please. Oh god, there's a dude with full iron armor. Oh god. Alright. Oh god. Dude with full iron armor. Well, yeah. We'll see how this goes. Now I'm just like walking in circles. Alright. Have I checked this chest yet? I'm not sure. Yep, I definitely have looted this chest. Check this chest. Oh, it's his, and that's been looted. Wooden sword. Wow. I don't know how that's gonna help you, but. Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, bud. Alright. Oh, I thought the timer broke for a second. Deathmatch starting in one freaking minute. Nothing really great in there. So yeah, this is Hunger Games. Ooh, there's a chest in here. Is there a diamond in it? Nope. Of course there won't be a diamond in it. Why would there be a diamond in it? I don't know why would... Oh no, I don't want to put that diamond in there. Did you just find another diamond in like the last second? There's that dude still over there. Don't want to go to him, because if he gets out of the unloaded chunks, then he's going to be a ghost. And I don't like fighting ghosts. Oh, there's a chest in here. Anything great in here? Not really, so. Didn't miss out on much. Alright, here we go. Hello, sir. How are you doing today? Hopefully pretty well and stuff. Because I kind of just knocked you into the lava. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please go into the lava. Oh god, please go into the lava. Be greatly appreciated. Oh. Well, yeah, I won the match. That's pretty cool. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed. If you have, already very much appreciated for my winning of today's match with 3.5 hearts. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I guess I'll see you all next time.